Have you ever heard that history repeating itself? Have you ever noticed the patterns in nature? Have you ever noticed that the same patterns appear in your life? Do you even know that your physical body is a pattern? The fact is that we are stuck in the repetition of time that repeats its patterns. A clear example of this repetition of time can be seen in everyday human life. Imagine if, like 3000 BC, there was no calendar yet. In this case, the sun rises and sets every day and repeats one day again. And we are repeating eating and sleeping. Again, eat, work, and sleep. Again, eat, sleep. Eat, sleep, sleep, sleep. In fact, what made us feel like we were moving forward was the invention of the calendar. Given these repetitions, can you believe that there is no reincarnation? And can you believe that you were born to grow up, work to get married, have children, and then die? We call this life cycle designed with a precise pattern of numbers in time repetition. But the important thing is that because of your intelligence, you can monitor the repetitive patterns of nature, work on it, and get out of the repetitive patterns that you are stuck in. Patterns are observable orders found in the natural world. These patterns are repeated in different contexts and can be modeled mathematically. Natural patterns such as symmetries, trees, spirals, mazes, waves, gaps, clouds, rocks, sunflowers, and even working ants and birds. Consider the symmetry of butterfly wings, the algorithmic nature of seashells, and the regular geometry of spider webs. Early Greek philosophers studied the pattern, and Plato, Pythagoras, and Empedocles sought to explain order in nature. An order of numbers in nature that was visible in the form of a pattern. Did this come to being by chance? Our mental processes and way of thinking are also role models. These thought patterns are the patterns by which we organize our thinking about the process that take place in this world. Time is also a pattern that all beings experience. A flower opens its petals at dawn. Birds fly south in the fall. And locusts swarm every 17 years. The colors we see, the sound we hear, and the ocean waves are all patterns in time. Yes, patterns are one of the most beautiful examples of the radiance of creation that can be easily found in nature. And more importantly, they speak to you. Yes, the answers to all your questions are shown around you every single day. You just have to pay enough attention. Just pay attention to the finer details as you move through your day. But unfortunately, we seem to walk in our sleep throughout our lives. But it's a fact that natural patterns in nature deeply affect us. They play a role in our physiological cognitive system, so that if we spend a long time in environments free of natural patterns, we become anxious and stressed. Yes, science has long studied the relationship between natural patterns and the human brain. It's clear that the brain is a powerful pattern recognition machine, In fact, the brain understands the numbers that make up these patterns. Your brain reads these numbers and receives the message. One study even called pattern processing the essence of the human evolved brain and noted that humans have recognized the central importance of SPP for their development as a species. In other words, the ability to recognize patterns is an essential part of being human. Therefore, it's not surprising to know that these patterns not only have therapeutic effects, but also affect your future. A 2006 study showed that combining fractals in architecture can reduce stress by up to 60%. This calmness helps the person to make better decisions. Historical evidence shows that our ancestors realized the importance of patterns, which can be understood from the existence of many patterns in ancient architecture. A clear example of this can be seen in Ali Kapu Palace in Isfahan, which is an ancient city of modern Iran, a place where patterns rule. Frame this picture and give it to your loved one. He or she looks at this picture every single day. The human brain is designed to decode patterns and of course react to those patterns. So every time he or she looks at this picture, he or she receives positive energy. His or her soul will be polished and will be happy. We created part of this picture with patterns. Patterns of special numbers that is first converted to binary numbers and then to a pattern. Of course, this picture only works for those who are in the binary number group, not the other two groups. According to scientists, what distinguishes us from the animal kingdom is the tendency to find a structure in the information that is conveyed to us by patterns. But historical evidence continues to show that patterns can be used to cast spells and even overcome darkness. A clear example of this can be seen in The Will of the King Solomon, which was also published in the book The Key of Solomon the King. What you see is an example of the spell in the book The Key of Solomon the King, accurate use of numbers for the spell that appears in the pattern. These patterns appear in several different ways. One of them is called mirror or bilateral symmetry, which animals, humans, and planet leaves mainly have these patterns. Another pattern is the spiral or Fibonacci, from which many flowers and some groups of animals, such as sea anemones, are derived. Another pattern is pentagonal, which is more common in echinoderms. Starfish, sea urchins, or sea lilies are examples. In fact, if you look at these patterns a little more closely, everything gets more exciting. For example, there are things in nature that have a specific pattern that look exactly like organs. And incidentally, they are very useful for those organs. It seems that in the best possible way, we are led to happiness, which of course we are usually unaware of, because we seem to walk in sleep throughout our lives. One of the most obvious similarities can be seen in walnuts. The shape of the walnut with its many wrinkles is strangely similar to the human brain. Ironically, this walnut is the most important nut for brain health. Walnuts contain significant concentration of DHA, omega-3 fatty acid. This fatty acid is very useful in protecting brain health and improving human cognitive function. To learn more about these foods, read article Foods Which Like a Part of Human Body on our website. In mathematics, there is a law called the law of objects that says that heavy objects fall faster than light objects. In fact, this belief began with Aristotle and ended in 1500 with the claim of Galileo. Galileo threw two different weights, one less than a kilogram and the other one more than 10 kilograms from the Leaning Tower of Pisa. According to Aristotle, the 10 kilograms weight should have reached the ground 10 times faster than the 1 kilogram weight. But guess what happened? Both weights reached the ground together. Your intellect agreed with Aristotle, am I right? Is this a glitch in the matrix? We then began to measure time and distance. The result was that in 1 unit of time, the weight traveled 1 unit of distance. In 2 units of time, the weight travels 4 units of distance. In 3 units of time, the weight travels 9 units of distance. And so on. That is, each unit of distance is equal to 1 unit of time to the power of 2. What you are seeing now is the exact mathematical relationship between time and distance. Yes, it is mathematics that has organized and explained the universe. Even the James Webb Telescope, which is supposed to look back in time, uses patterns. In this image, you can see 18 points of light, which are different images of a star taken by the James Webb Telescope. The order of these photos is in accordance with the images taken by the telescope mirrors. And in the next step, these images are to be stacked on top of each other to obtain the original image. You now have 3 important tasks. The first is to organize your lives exactly like patterns. The second is to get out of repetitive patterns. And finally, to get out of reincarnation. Let me explain with an example. I exercise 3 days a week. I start the exercise by running on a treadmill for 15 minutes, i.e. 900 seconds. I set the treadmill to 15 minutes and start walking at the speed of 0.3 kilometers per hour. Then I add 0.3 kilometers per hour every 13 seconds to finish for 15 minutes. I'm running at 9 kilometers per hour when I reach the end of 15 minutes. And then I reduce the speed. Now I draw a line every 30 seconds as I increase the speed. During these 15 minutes, 111 kilocalories are burned, which is 3.7 kilocalories per 30 seconds. Well, we draw these two. As you can see, a beautiful pattern was obtained. As beautiful as this pattern is, the effect of this exercise on the body and even the brain due to the presence of numbers is positive. Here I use 3, 6 and 9 because of vibration of my name and my birthday. And the second is to get out of repetitive patterns. You stay at home for 3 months. After 3 months, you get sick. The doctor will give you a pill. This is a physical thing and is called vitamin D. Did you find out what happened? In simple terms, you did not realize before that you were receiving the same pill from the sun through your skin. But now that you are disconnected from the electromagnetic energy, you receive the same in the physical form. In the same way, you eat physical food when you cannot get the main energy. And the more you eat, the more you sleep. This energy is the cosmic energy that is always around you. If you think these are fantasies, then it's better to listen to the words of this Bertharian couple who have not eaten for 9 years. Ricardo says, I've not felt hungry since 2008. And Castello says, I only ate 4 times during pregnancies. To receive electromagnetic energy, the interface between you and the electromagnetic energy is your skin. But now the question is, what is the interface between you and the cosmic energy, and where is it? Well, you must know that I'm in the pineal gland. Therefore, I suggest you to watch the videos, The Eye of Providence and Cosmic Energy, to get better acquainted with this subject. Start eating vegetarian after following all the tips in these videos. After 40 days, go to raw foods. Then, after 40 days, eat only fruits and roots. At this stage, you will gradually feel that you are less hungry and do not have much desire to sleep. Again, after 40 days, drink only fluid. And finally, go to prana. That means you have now replaced physical food with air and light, as well as metaphysical nutrition. Now that you are out of this repetitive pattern, you will realize what a terrible prison you were in. So you are romantically moving toward the third goal, which is to return to where you belong, or in other words, to get out of the reincarnation. Undoubtedly, by watching our previous videos, you have realized that your reality is not your body you have. And most importantly, it does not belong here. So what does your reality do here? And where did it come from? But where is here?